What can you do if you see a cop doing something illegal? Bad idea. Stop. I'm putting you under citizen's arrest.
Oh, really?
Better idea. 911, I'm witnessing police misconduct. You need to come down here right away.
Live, this is CBS 4 News at 11.
We sent undercover cameras into dozens of police stations.
We wanted to find out how people would be treated and what the procedures are for filing complaints against police officers.
I-Team investigator Mike Kirsch is here now with his investigation into what some might consider police station intimidation.
Police departments around the country, like here in Tallahassee, give citizens police complaint forms all the time, no questions asked. But walk into a police station in South Florida trying to find out how to file a complaint and watch what happens.
Yeah, I wanted to find out how to file a complaint against an officer. I just wanted to find out how to do it. You guys have a form or something that I could take with me?
Well, you gotta tell me first, and then I gotta hear what's going on. You gotta tell me what the complaint is.
Do you have a complaint form that I can, like, fill out or something like that?
Might not be a legitimate complaint.
Who decides that?
I'm trying to help you.
Like, if there's a form, why can't I just take it and leave, right?
No, you don't leave with forms. You tell me what happened, and then I help you from there. Do you have an idea on you?
Why?
You know what? You need to leave. Okay? You're refusing to tell me what you want to do. Okay? You're refusing to tell me who's involved, where it happened, what transpired. You're not cooperating with me one bit.
I was just asking if you guys have a complaint form or, like, if there's some way for me to contact internal affairs.
You can do whatever the hell you want.
I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your